Thank you. Now I have one interesting thing here. If you see, this is a socket just for a lamp. See, this has a fuse just every time if your lamp is not working, you have to change this. Things are made in 60s, 70s, 80s, way different than now. Now everything is made in China. back in the 60s and 70s, there wasn't any fake. So they made it everything just beautiful. For comparison, this is a today's electric box, and this is made in 60s and 70s. You see, they are not only steel, but they are cast iron. They made to last forever, and they are made to last like a few years. That's it. Plastic, cheap. You can see. Very hard plastic. Rubbish today's product. بيل ده مين ده ساري امين جي بيل ساري يخشال بيلو ساري يخشال بيلو All right. One, two, three, four. Four secret bolts down there. Of this blade here, I couldn't remove this, the top plate. I'm not gonna remove this one. This two post compound, there's four screws down here. That's because these two belts, if I lose these two belts, it's difficult to find these two belts. It's no wear and tear in the gearbox. This is completely fine. You know, the basic idea was that I had to remove all this and paint it. I'm not gonna paint this. That's because, first of all, I'm not a painter. I cannot paint. If I paint this lathe, it has to be perfectly. And I spoke with a paint shop here near my my home, and he said the whole set, if I paint this, it's gonna cost you like $3,000. So I'm not gonna put some $3,000 on just on the paint, because it's a metal machine. I work with metal, and drop any metal on the bench, it's gonna be the same after 2-3 weeks of use.
See, this dust and metal chips has been here for 60 years. You know, that happens because people put grease inside this gearbox, and the grease collect the metal chips and sit here. If they will simply put oil and press oil, and then oil washes away the metal chips. See, this is all grease. Now what they do, just collect more metal chips and going inside the gearbox, just like this, and damage the gearbox. All gearbox should have treated with oil, just simply oil. Engine oil, car engine oil.
Yes. Just perfect. No slack, nothing. Before I put it back, there is a little washer I found inside this gearbox. It should go here between. It should go. Stay here. Let me put it and you can see. See? This stay here in this channel. To clean every time it goes in and out. Yeah. So yes guys, I have some work here. I need to put a water tank, a water pump here, some work here, and we have many parts here, there, and many parts over there. They need to be cleaned and repaired, and there's some work here. And I need to make a toolbox inside this cabinet here. So that's why I have to make it part two. So thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one. This belt feels very loose. Actually, it is like this.